suddenly people realised that the working class wasn't as thick as it looked, and it had talent. There was very talented people. It was a revolution.
And I don't agree with anything that they do.